Yo guys, today we're just going to be playing War Thunder, so let's get into it. I'm going to be using the joystick, you can probably see that on the left of the screen. And I'm probably going to crash a few times. Because you know I like that. I have 2 buttons. Let's do it.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Let's crash it. Let's make it look like I'm gonna crash it. Probably get a critical speed warning. Let's fly sideways, why not? Okay. I have no rockets. To fire a rocket, but I don't have one. That makes no difference.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Let's go down. I'm just playing about at this point. Five bullets. Oh, nose down, nose down, nose down.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Fly upside down. Not. Nose down. I'm gonna go with them guys over there. realistic. I'm trying to aim for them guys, but... spam bullets. Aww. Losing altitude. Why does it do that? It's weird. Vehicle going, plane going down.
Keep it up, the victory will be ours.
Freeze bombs. That's bullets. Fly first place.
Time for bed.
Ruth! I mean it's time for bed, no it's not. Locked on. Locked on to an enemy. We have a critical speed. I'm gonna do a flyby. Very dangerous maneuver. Never try. Never do this at home. I just died. Let's try that again. Let's just do it again, you know. Taking enemy fire. I
attention to the map. We are losing.
Oh, we're losing.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Nose down. We're just gonna crash. I'm gonna put the airplane into the floor. Keep straight. Plane is going straight down. Pull up now. I'm gonna hit a tree somehow. Aww. Just did a crash landing. Anyway, thanks for watching now, guys. Peace.